name is Ted Turner, and you know, he's a very specific kind of person, and I offered to go on whatever it was. There was no Tinder. It was like Match.com or something.
Yes.
Like that. So I offered to set him, you know, to go on. I know exactly what he needs, and I was going to, you know, find him somebody, but he said no, and instead he got 4 girlfriends, 1 for each week of the month. He calls them the Coalition of the Willing.
Oh my word.
Yeah, but he lucked out with me because he's.
Well, he did luck out with Jane.
Yeah, he did. He takes up a lot of, you know, he's a lot.
He's a lot.
And I can handle that.
Yes.
Now it takes 4 to do what I used to do alone. Yes.
Take a seat, Frankie.
No, please, avail yourself.
Get up against the wall.
I can hold this position a long time.
You wouldn't believe how rock hard these guys are.
I stole the Virgin Mary from your nativity scene.
That's it.
Hussy.
She was very clear about the rules.
Where's your laugh? That's where your laugh is supposed to go. She was very clear about the rules.
Fine. Whatever you have to do to get back in with Puss Face in the game.
Well, what is that supposed to mean?
I caught a puss face from Janet during that lunch.
Oh, no, that's Janet's face. We don't talk about it, but no, that's her face. I mean, we don't talk about it.
You guys, now what is happening season 4?
My character really comes to life.
I'm getting nervous.
No, you don't. No, it's my turn. No, well, you know, the house falls apart.
Yeah.
My body falls apart.
Yeah.
And my fear is, oh, and then my boyfriend is a lot younger than me, Peter Gallagher.
He's fantastic.
And so I'm constantly kind of putting him to the test. And my fear is actually that our children are going to put us into a retirement home, which they do.
Oh, yeah. Well, we can't.
And then what happens? Tell him what happens to you.
Oh, well, I'm not sure what you're talking about.
You won't believe it. Then you're going to be sick.
No, she becomes legally dead.
Oh, yeah, through a bureaucratic